latest installs. So this is an 89sabers K4. 81 Kenobi's lightsaber from A New Hope. So I've done a lot of weather into this. I've given it some rust effects in places. There's a rust effect on both grenade sections. There's some rust on the weather vane. A little bit on the clamp card and some on the pommel. There's a custom made blade plug. So I've installed this with a proffie 2.2 shock neopixel pinset, 18650 power keeper battery, 28mm 3W base speaker, and it has a custom 3D printed chassis that was designed and developed by James Wareham. It's a crystal chamber chassis. I don't think there's actually many, if any, K4s with crystal chambers in. I know there's a few, there's some metal ones that down JQ's done. So if you just unscrew the grenade section, so it's printed in silver, and then the chamber part is bronzed. This comes all the way off, 28mm base speaker, but you just want to display it like that. So to access the board, you'll need to unscrew these and slide that off. You can actually get to the SD card and everything with some tweezers and plug that in without actually having to remove, because I did it earlier. So this is running the latest 4.8 OS. So lots of blade styles on this. So that's your recharge port. That's a kill key and it pulls out, but it's also a turn kill key. So you can just turn it.
I was once a Jedi Knight.
So it's darkening it a bit. So the crystal chamber is independent, but it also will mimic the blade. So it has different styles when the lightsaber's not lit. So it has pulse, heartbeat, faster pulse, bright pulse, all sorts of different. Most of them are different. They are different in sequence, but there's a lot of the same sort of styles, if you know what I mean. Because I think there's only about 6 different things you can do with the crystal that's on FET's library. So you've got auxiliary and power. I'll just do this up a second. So you can, obviously you've got smooth spin. But it's only rattly then. Blaster. Look up and stuff. I'll demonstrate that with the blade in a minute. So let's that go back into a pulse. So that's green with a bright, it brightens, so it almost goes white. Just do this up for a minute. Pop a blade in. So you have blade retention just there. It doesn't come with a neopixel blade. I can build one for this. I've put in a so that just pops out, just give it a little tap and it'll pop out. If you ever get stuck, just a bit of blue tack and suck it out. So it has as you can see, LEDs in the pin set. That's to light up the blade plug, not the blade. Oh, it comes with KR sabers. That's when KR used to rebrand other people's stuff, but you know, he does his own. So it has a magnet connect, because it's such a shallow blade depth. Now if the blade, if you've got a blade and you just want to put your blade in it, if you have to force the blade in, when you're trying to put the blade in, you have to force it in, it's not going to come out, not very easily anyway, and then you'll be trying to twist and everything. If you start twisting this, you'll start undoing this section where the wires run through for here, for the PCB, and then you could damage it. So if you've got to force your blade in, your blade's not just going to pull straight out, so you might have to sand down your blade. So if the blade slides in nicely, it's going to come out easily. If it doesn't, you're not going to get the blade out very easily, and you'll be there tugging away at it for a while. Alright, let me just move the box. I'll open up this bit again so you can see the crystal. So we got blaster, lock up, false lightning. Oh, sorry, colour changing, that's colour changing, so if you turn that and it'll change colour. And you hold down the auxiliary and then touch the power button. So that's false lightning. So you hold down the power and then touch the auxiliary for that. Show a bit.
Obi-Wan Kenobi.
So there's a few Obi-Wan Kenobis on here. There's quite a mixture of stuff on here, really. On some of the sound fonts, I don't think I've got many of them actually on there. You turn the saber on, it do like a speak, and then
in your solitude on Tatooine, training,
and then it will ignite after the speak is finished. Oh, and there's music obviously on there. Vader and Obi-Wan, so you've got Vader's breathing on the hum. So this one, the music, I've put Vader's breathing on the hum. So the boots on here, there's more than one boot on, so you'll get random. So sometimes they might sound similar, but they are different sound fonts. Push the button, you'll get mute as well, which is what I just did. So there's different blade effects. So I think this is a smoked blade effect. So it's Palpatine. I'm just gonna. So you get the drift anyway of the chamber. But while I'm trying to demonstrate the blade and the stuff, I'm gonna.
Fulfill your destiny.
So that one's another pre-op. So this has got voice speaking on the clash and blaster. So I've done specifically done a boot up where it mentions Obi-Wan Kenobi. It's Maul and Ahsoka. So this is actually a white blade. It's got purple running through it, but only slightly. It looks more purple on the camera around it, but the actual blade is white. So it's signifying Ahsoka's blade. And then it's got Ahsoka's music. Darth Maul. So I try to match the music up to the sound font. So I've specifically done this blue because I've done it as Obi fighting Maul rather than have Maul's red. But you can colour change this, so you can change this to red if you want it to red. And then once you've changed it, it will lock in. So then I've got a few prequels on here, Clone Wars ones and stuff, Obi's.
This is General Kenobi. Let the negotiations begin.
And then animated ones.
Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
And Obi versus Anakin. I think this has probably got Obi and Anakin's music. Yeah. So then I've got a couple of Grievous in here.
Jedi scum.
So this one's actually got blue in the tip. It's meant to be half and half, but because I've got a shorter blade in it, only looks green and green. If you had a longer blade in this, it would look blue and green. So yeah, if you've got your own blade you want to put in this, you need to let me know what length it is, so then I can adjust the config, so you'll get, you've got a mount on here where you hit the wall and the tip of the blade lights up as if it's trying to melt through something, and obviously drag as well, where you do it on the floor. They won't work unless I've got the correct measurements for your blade, and then I can adjust the config for that.
This is the way.
So I put Mango on here, Mandalorian. So it's got the music. I try to do them in some sort of order. So you see Creel's from Clone Wars. And it's got his music on here.
Darth Malak.
This is Eye of Siren.
I see you.
She has a slow retract.
Come on, Saber.
If you have any questions, feel free to ask. Thanks for watching.